Hey guys, today's video is going to be a tutorial slash swatches of the Desi Katie Dose of Colors collab. I really love everything in this collection, so I'm excited to show you guys. This collection definitely has a luxurious feel. It feels refined, clean, and sophisticated. I really love the packaging with the nude and the rose gold and the glitter. And this collection really allows you to create anything from a dramatic look to a glowy look or a bold red lip. So there are two highlighters in the collection. The first one that I have here is Mirame, and this one is more of a pink, like a rose gold highlighter, and you can see that it swatches really nicely on the hand. And the other one is called Fuego, and this one has a little bit more of a gold undertone as opposed to pink, and this one's my favorite. The eyeshadow palette is called The Girls, and it includes four different shadows, and it also comes with this little card that shows you how to use the shadows. The color Suze is a really bright champagne color, and they recommend that you use it wet and apply with a finger. When I was filming this, I actually didn't see that you're supposed to apply it wet, so I actually did it dry, and it still came out really nice. So Noli is a really nice bronze shade, followed by Turbosan, which is a metallic purple, and then Harpoon, which is that green shade, which you're also supposed to use wet. For the lip products, the first is a clear shimmery gloss called Over the Top. And then there's two nude lipsticks. The first one is called No Shade. I've been wearing this one a ton. I love it. And then the second one is called More Creamer Please. And this is also a nude, but it's just slightly darker. There are two liquid matte lipsticks. The first one is called Savage. And this is a dark burgundy. And then there's Hot Fire, which is an orangey red, really classic. This is my favorite color. So let's jump into the tutorial. I went ahead and added some dark browns into the crease. So I took the shade Turbosan in a MAC 239 brush, and I started packing this on either side of the lid because I wanted to do that kind of sandwich halo, really glowing look. And then for Suze, initially I used a damp brush in the middle of the lid, and then I went in with my finger and patted it out. Next, I went in and deepened the crease using a matte black eyeshadow. And then for my under eyes, my concealer, essentially, I used my Monica Dar C2 Yellow Powder. Next, I applied my wing using my favorite NYC liquid liner. I switch between NYC and NYX, kind of whatever I have around. For my waterline, I took MAC Smolder and took it all the way over on the waterline and into the lash line. Then I went back in with Suze and added it to the tear duct areas of the eyes to just kind of brighten things up. And then I used Harpoon on the lower lash line, and I really like the way this came out. It's definitely different than what I normally do. For my lashes, I used these House of Lashes Iconic Lights, but to be honest, I didn't really like them. I feel like it wasn't enough of a difference. It kind of looked like I was just wearing mascara. And then for the highlight, I took Mirame and put it on the tip of my nose, and I used my ring finger to also apply it to the tops of the cheekbones. And then for the lips, since I knew I was doing a nude, I decided to take my favorite nude liner, which is Oak from MAC. And then I went ahead and applied No Shade, which was just perfect, and added a little bit of On the Top gloss. All right, you guys, so this is the whole tutorial. I hope that you liked this look. Congratulations to Desi, Katie, and Dose of Colors on this amazing collection. And anyone who watches my Snapchats knows what happened with the audio. So forgive me, I had to do voiceover. But you know, moving forward, I'll be a little bit more diligent with that. All right, guys, make sure you give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.